Não, ok. When you stream, does it pick up your Discord audio too or no?
Yes.
Well, it does. Oh. Not bad. That's probably why you wasn't talking. My fault. That's probably why you wasn't talking. My bad. So you must not be streaming from your PlayStation. You streaming from thing. Gotcha. The cats. Oh, the windy. Meanwhile, I'm still being safe.
Oh, no, you're doing good.
She left me. Dang.
Did she just fall through a hole?
Yes, she did.
Oh. Where is that nigga? I was just working on a jail with that nigga.
Where the hell is he, man? So we still gonna keep chasing. Don't trust it. Nope. Man, he running all into the walls right now. Are you good? You good? You good? No, you're not. You called me. Called me. Charlie got a knockout? For real? Down at the very bottom? The one. Wait, what? Huh? Are we about to lag out? Cause Jill's running in place too. Look how nasty. I can't even, yep, I was gonna say I can't even, like, try to escape.
Right. So I guess why you clean that? You wouldn't be able to.
Do you remember seeing that in the game or? Oh wait, never mind. I don't think you played that all of the night.
That's the DQ Cheeseburger Lover's Deal.
You just told the bell on too. So I gotta keep it a secret. Got it.
Yeah, keep it a secret, bro. Don't expose.
Yeah.
Keep me take that shit to the grave with you.
I think I'm gonna take it to trial. I lay down so bad, but I can't. I want to lay down so bad, but I can't.
Why? Just go to sleep.
Nah.
Why? Why are you fighting sleep?
I'm not fighting sleep.
See, me personally, if I was tired and I want to lay down, I'd go do just that.
But you don't lay down and play games.
No. I'll lay down and go to sleep.
Exactly. Dog, we say who playing on this PS3? Mm-hmm. You go with your lives again.
You know I still haven't updated yet. I'm still running out of loot and stuff. Yes.
Is that a ruin or a joke? I'm going with a joke. Not Jen in front of the house.
In front of which house?
The main house? There's only one Jen in front of the house. Like, in literally directly in front of it. Never mind, he went over there. Thank you. Boy, stop.
Huh?
Yeah, okay, lie again, buddy. Oh my goodness! Couldn't dead hard fast enough. I didn't think it was actually going to hit it truthfully, but... That's angry. That was just standing there, by the way. Legit just standing there. I run behind the house. Yeah.
Oh, you want me to hop?
No, I got it. You go to another den.
Oh, that's exactly what I want to do.
Never mind. I'm being checked. Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's cap. You gonna hatch? You can't know.
Okay. Yeah, he did sweet,
mate.
grab it. I can see. Like, I know he gonna kill me.
Minding my business, being the repair person that I am, you know.
Understand.
Oh yeah, you were still on that truck.
Oh dang, look. I'm like, we not even running around and stuff. This boy, he want me to slam my pallet and stuff on him and everything.
Oh, so he wants to form the bitch.
I don't get it, dude. Oh yeah, like he's over here just running around.
Alright, well, you know what time it is. Tell him at the end of the game,
see you in the Marvel.
Yup, see me in the Marvel 3. Get that same character. See me in the Marvel 3.
Nemesis is a freaking tank, boy. Just running around like that. Jesus. Do you see that, right?
He, does he not know what his own perks are?
Well, I'm locked in here for 60 extra no layout that's so strong. That is a literal lockdown. So, you mind just telling me, like, what exactly did he do?
I didn't do anything.
That boy on PC. Uh-huh. That boy had an Ebony Mori too? Yeah, it does! It is Petito 1544. In the left. To my vault.
I'm actually surprised I don't have any Walking Dead characters.
That's actually something I'm surprised about too. I'm rolling. Play Back for, well, me and Oscar at least, because I know you finished it, but Back for Blood. Yeah, I didn't know. That's why I deleted it, because I know you're the ones who trying to play with me again, so.
Don't do that.
Oh, I'm doing that. I'm doing that.
Man, let's get all scoring right now.
And do what?
And finish that Back for Blood.
Man, it was tough. I have to download it again.
Man, you got faster than that. It'll take like 2 minutes.
I do not have faster than that. I'm trying to set the E, my boy. What you mean by you people? Elaborate a little more for that, because it's only one me. I heard that metal. She lagging, by the way. By daylight? Open all again. Will she keep that door in? Where you at? You downstairs?
Yup. I'm buying another tent. There's another door.
Like, I hear y'all. I'm above. This one? Oh. He's still chasing it? Spirit, it ain't even that deep, bro.
They out eating.
Where they eating at?
I don't know where they at. Valentine, where y'all at? Yeah, where they at?
Kiki? Yeah. Kiki kicking and walking?
Oh, okay. Kicking and walking.
I think it's one of them.
They're probably it. I'm gonna be right there. He won't know he needs. Cologne.
You got cologne?
Gave me $2. You
got
cologne? Know what they call it, for film. Chicken and waffle. That ludicrous meal.
Why you took your phone there?
I won't come
out
here. I thought this one called to you. You said you were eating. I'm talking. Unless. Okay. Well, call and let me know. All right. Bye-bye. I'll say I'm with a lady.
Yeah.
Yes, you hung up so fast. That was a telltale. Hey, I talked with her light.
That's young Jin Lee's fault. She had ample time to grab me while you was on her shoulder.
That we could run into them again. Maybe we should four stack, four man with them.
Yeah, I'll say they was definitely that good. Mind blown, man.
How often does that happen?
Not too often, man.
So people that bring escape cakes, right? Oh, was that you? Did you bring the escape cake?
No, honestly, I don't know.
You don't know if you brought the escape cake?
I honestly don't be checking what I have on.
I find that a little hard to believe, but okay. I'm gonna let you have that. Find that a little hard to believe, though. I feel like you brought the escape cake. So, I hate to do this to you, but I'm gonna have to kill you. I'm gonna have to get you killed. Well, now he's not answering.
How is this a message?
What are we sending? Okay. What kind of message are we sending? Who are we sending it to?
What do we got? The other half. The significant other.
Oh. See, when you said that, I assumed you were threatening somebody. Don't ask why. Don't ask why. That's what I thought. Just know that's what I thought. That's my favorite map.
You can go there and log off for me.
Yo, how? I'm a Silent Hill character on a Silent Hill map.
That don't mean a thing.
It means that I really enjoy Silent Hill, even though I never played it. Dude, why is this heartbeat getting closer and closer?
What does it sound like? Do you know what it is?
It sounds like a heartbeat.
Just a regular, like no music. You still don't know the theme song of most of the kids.
Oh, it's oh god, it's the throw up one.
Mama.
Yes, she's throwing up. She went away. She gave up. She knows what's good for her. Huh?
You was gonna hit me before that.
Who Please tell me you're downstairs.
I'm upstairs.
Please tell me you're going downstairs.
Bro, play. Come on, bro.
Please tell me you're going downstairs.
Danhart! Where is you?
On. Back in. Old patch.
Clearly.
Over. Okay. Is that the person from the movie?
Nope. Unless it's you upstairs. Are you upstairs or down? There's you in front of me. I said, yeah, that was the first thing for me. You ain't got him. I'm doing something stupid.
Nigga, I can't heal you.
I didn't say you don't have it.
I couldn't, even if I wanted to.
Yeah, you could. It says I'm broken, but you can heal my damage. You're supposed to be there for me.
That's what I should be saying to you. You can just fucking come on some more abandoned me and shit. No! You know what I want to say, but I can't say it right
now.
Oh, wow, you're so god like G-A-F. Because I don't give a fuck.
Hey yo, calm down! Like, why is we can talk about this? I love you.
Niggas always out here playing this shit.
Flex, stop! Brian, help me.
Huh?
Help me.
I'm looking for a fountain.
I think she's not. No, she didn't stop.
I didn't say. I hear a heartbeat. You're doing great, son.
No, I'm not.
You're doing great. Let me just... I'm a little tired.
Oh.
Well, how'd that line go? Come on, both from the Bronx, so y'all are dirty.
Oh, yeah. We both from the Bronx, so you know that we're dirty.
That's you right now. Hurry up.
Should be a gen down here that was about to pop.
Oh, that was about to pop? What was it? It was an actual gen. That should give us 20 for that. So.
Look at you, I'm proud of you.
What do you mean? You were the liability there.
Huh?
Yeah, nigga. You ankle broken. Oh. Oh, yeah, see, I'm getting warmed up for when I get NBA Street again.
Ooh. Well, I don't see her red light on her.
She's downstairs.
You got me.
She's going upstairs. She's going upstairs.
Yeah, I bet. I'm dirty again, man. My boom.
That's my bad, bro. Oh, she's dead. Unless you got a flashlight save, she's dead. Moment of truth. Oh my. Go. Go. Go right now.
Go to the door. Go to the door.
Fuck that. Go to the window. Oh. Oh. That's what you mean. Yeah, she's chasing me. So, you got that? She's trying to bomb it on me. Stop.
Where you at? Up, down?
I'm downstairs.
Where?
I don't know. I'm by it. I don't know.
Near the courtyard?
I'm about to be, I'm gonna turn into the hallway that shows the courtyard. No!
Right. Bet she's gonna hit me though.
Why are you gonna hit
me? I know.
Oh, shit, I'm
right. And it's slowing down. Touch that door!
Yes, sir. Teamwork at its finest. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. What's going on, work? Teamwork. What's going on, work?
She deserved that, though. She was over here hitting me on the hook, man. Nah, she deserved that.
Now she was beating you up on the hook.
Yeah, no, she slapped the fire out of me when I was on the hook. Oh, wait, let me claim my challenge real quick.
We're still claiming challenges?
Oh, yeah, huh?
You know, in the new update, you're going to be able to use the rift and shit now, too.
What you mean, the rift?
While we're queued up, the rift and the
yeah, it was saying something how you can see your challenges now.
Yeah.
Hey.
Are you doing the dance right now?
Do I look like that dance?
Yeah, can you send me a video? Can I see too? Is that a yes?
No, 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 no. I ain't talking to him. Let's see if I can show this. Take 10 protection hits. This is gonna be spicy.
What the hell?
It's gonna be a spicy meatball, man.
Shit.
We got kids that watch your stream.
Man, I don't give a f-
What was that? Yeah, so. Oh. Oh.
Something
in the sink, not washing it.
I want
things that
don't get
kicked out. Oh, I hate this map. This freaking dead wood.
You know, I'm more just trying to set the unit.
I mean, we can. I asked you.
Yeah, but I want you to get out.
Do you
want to
play a game? Even though you already beat it? Hey, we can. Dang it!
Are you gonna put me in the basement?
Don't give up, Johnny.
I don't give up.
Oh, shit.
Oh, come on, bro. You free. Dang it.
I'm surprised that you really tried.
Goodbye. Now you be free.
You're dead now.
What else I'm gonna do?
Now you're dead.
Yeah, because this map is trash. Yeah.
I got you. It's Gary Noir. Yeah. are the other two working on it? See, I can't wait for this new HUD to come out so I can see what people are doing without seeing what people are doing. You know what I mean? That gen's done. That gen's not done. How do we find out where the gens are so we don't gen lock ourselves? Cause then if we get gen locked, there might not be any hope of us being out. Flashlight. Not gonna lie, I thought I was a goner there. But you wouldn't know what I'm talking about because you can't see shit, so... Yeah. Bozo beating me. Rip me. Story she wrote.